Dr. Dan Yachter here with your brain quick tip, your brain health quick tip. One of the aspects of health and well-being, particularly in regards to the brain, is the spine. So you have a bone up here called the atlas vertebrae, and hardly anybody thinks of this when they're thinking about brain health, body health. But if this bone is out of alignment, not only can it affect the messages, information electrically transmitting through the spinal cord, because right there, right where the atlas bone, the first bone in the neck is, that's where pretty much the brainstem is, and this is where the right brain speaks to the left side of the body, left brain speaks to the right side of the body, and they cross, or what's known as decussate. Decussation is crisscrossing the messages. The first bone of the neck is right there, so if there's a misalignment, if that bone is malaligned, wedged, turned, torqued, moved out of alignment, irritating, agitating, mechanically irritating that area, it can affect the messages going down, but also the communication going back up to the brain. So now you have a detrimental effect. Your organs are not hearing your brain communicating to it properly. The messages are scrambled, but also the way the brain is communicating, the body is communicating the brain. So that bone out of alignment can affect transmission, communication both ways. It could also affect a bone out of alignment, irritating the soft tissue. Above it can alter brain chemistry, the neurochemistry of the brain. And that can lead to an alteration, an imbalance in neurotransmitters. Some of the neurotransmitters inside of the brain are acetylcholine for memory, dopamine, focus, you have GABA for relaxation, you have a lot of different things. You have things like serotonin for well-being, mental well-being. And these neurotransmitters can be thrown off by a bone out of alignment in the neck, the atlas vertebrae. And again, if it comes to acetylcholine, memory, you could have issues as you're aging. So if you want to keep a strong, healthy brain as you age, make sure you're under regular chiropractic care. And people listening to this are under regular chiropractic care. Make sure you're having your spine checked, particularly the upper cervical area, on a regular basis to make sure there's no interference so you can keep your body and mainly your brain healthy for life. God bless.